Good morning, everyone. After about 10 years, the Homerama event is back. We're here in Barrington Estates having a great time showing you guys four amazing homes. The Home Builders Association got together with some peeps and said, hey, let's do this. So, Pat, we're in your place. So, well, one of your places. This is not your house, but the house you guys, this is your canvas, I should say, right?
Yes, correct.
All right. Well, you might think that we're in the basement, but this is a feature that's really making people's eyes pop open wide, correct?
Correct. They come up the stairs and they look to the second floor and they turn left and they look in this room and I can see their mouths and their jaws just opening because it just opens up a whole new room.
Right.
And we took it out of the basement and we put it up in the second floor. There was supposed to be a two-story space that we turned into actual living space.
Uh-huh.
And it's been getting a lot of notoriety. It's been getting a lot of good feedback we've been getting with it.
And this is the second floor. And Jimmy Sherman, you also put another patio up there.
Yeah.
Second floor patio.
Right. And it all overlooks the golf course of Barrington. So it's you could exercise. The kids could be studying, play games, or watch a movie, or play Sega, or whatever they call it these days. I think it's Xbox or something.
Xbox,
right?
PlayStation 1, yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, well, Pies, go ahead and take him downstairs. We'll let Jim go first.
Okay.
So what are we looking at as we segue ourselves downstairs here, Pat?
Okay, as we go downstairs, we're looking at the main foyer.
Mm-hmm.
And we're looking at some stone accents that go into the master bedroom. And we always do some wall features to each room so that when you're going through the house, you're getting wild.
Now, what is pretty amazing to me is the way you brought the stone on the inside. We're so used to seeing that outside. But it does create a little element of coziness, doesn't it?
Well, and we kind of try to blend the fireplace in. So if you look, we put the built-in in between the two, and we did a stone feature here to blend in the fireplace stone ceiling.
Right here. Segues us over to this.
And then our staple is the ceiling. The ceiling is an awesome feature, and we're actually giving it away if anybody builds with us within the next 2 months.
Oh, that's pretty awesome.
And also the upgrade appliance package we're also giving away.
Look at that.
But we try to wow with the hood and all the light fixtures. We are a one-stop shop. We have a furniture store that my wife runs, and I've been building for 30 years on the east side of Cleveland, and we put everything together. We have three designers, so they work with everybody. You're buying a couch, whether you're remodeling, or whether you're building a complete home. So they're constantly getting that up that experience.
I'll take it. 25 years, I'll be able to afford this thing.
Yeah.
Thank you, Pat. All right, Thursday through Sunday, the Homerama is happening. So let's put all of our money together, guys,
and
we'll
get
one of these houses.
Yeah, we can all live together and have our own space, I think.
Well, we're gonna.
That's true, we are.
We are gonna, coming up. We'll announce that soon. Okay.